welcome to Cafe Inoma and welcome to our reaction to Tesla. We are going to react to the song Science. S-I-G-N-S. This is our first time single take honest reaction to this one. This is going to feature on our Rockfest 2022. Let's get started.
Yeah, a lot of great subscriber requests we have received during the Rockfest, as we have done in the past during the Mega Reaction Fest on Inoma. Yeah. Keep those requests coming. As long as we are around, we'll try to get to a lot of them. That's our promise.
Membership card to get inside.
Yes, I like this song. It was witty. It was nice. It is needed indeed. Two signs that I never forget is one of the Indian Railway signboards always say, Indian Railways is your property. Okay, and when they say that, some people often take it too literally. So you have people taking things home when they depart, when they are done with their journey. Somebody can take the tap, somebody can take something else. So I think that sign should change. You should not say Indian Railways is your property, because people do take it home. And there is the second sign that is quite iconic in India, is dogs and Indians not allowed.
It was iconic.
Yeah.
Thankfully it was.
It was.
Yeah, so there are a lot of signs, don't do this, do this, do that.
Yeah.
A lot of instructions, orders even being given.
Oh, they used to write earlier, by
the photo. Most common sign that you see in the wild, in the nature, anywhere you go where there's land, the most common sign you'll see is trespassers will be prosecuted. Mm-hmm. So those signs may change. Sometimes they say trespassers will be shot.
I know, that's in US.
And prosecuted if you survive.
We don't have the guns here. Yeah.
So, yeah, I mean, lot of signs. This is a comical but also wise little song by Tesla. Yeah. on this topic, even in the church, you know, the sign says come and kneel down and pray. And he does that. At the end, though, there's a hat or there's a plate being passed around to give your donation to the church in the name of the Lord, that is. Give your donation. He didn't have anything, so he made up his own little sign and dropped it on the platter or the hat, inside the hat. Yeah, great little song. I love the guitar work in there. It was, of course, underpowering. It's, you know, it will be underrated definitely in the listener's mind, because the main focus is a powerful vocalist and these strong, powerful, easily relatable lines. If you live in a city like Mumbai, there are signs all over the place. So I can connect with this song completely. Whether it was 30 years ago or 1990 or 2022, lots and lots of signs in Mumbai. There are also a lot of billboards, not just signs. So advertisements and things like that. So it's crowded. It's populated.
I would say, you know, signboards.
It's populated with people and it's populated with a lot of signs.
Signboards in India may not be that offensive, but in the West, it used to be quite offensive in the past. Quite discriminatory and offensive. We had that till, I think, the British were here. After that, we don't have offensive signs such as, you know, the signs that you may be reading or may have read in the past. Those things have never been part of your instructions or safety reasons or whatever. And very few people even follow those.
Yeah, and definitely signs, no matter how well designed they are, and some of them are well designed, they definitely mess up the scenery. You know, they mess up the natural landscape. They mess up the natural view. One of the worst things to happen is when you're clicking selfies or photographs in nature, you find there, you know, there's a billboard behind you or there's a sign and you really can't do much about it. So, yeah, I mean, it's definitely quite thought-provoking, this song. Beautifully sung, beautiful guitar work in there. I love the guitar work. It was not the focal point, but wow, I would love to hear more of the guitarists of Tesla. Whether one, two of them, I don't know, but I would love to hear them more. That's it for this one. Goodbye.